Governor Ned Lamont is directing Connecticut flags to fly at half staff tomorrow in recognition of Peace Officers Memorial Day. It honors law enforcement officers who have given their lives in the line of duty. It's recognized annually during National Police Week, which is this week. The U.S. and state flags will be lowered starting at sunrise tomorrow.